Muslims believed in the rule of law and respected the primacy and interest of the Ghanaian people. He supported the integrity and independence of our national institutions. He was emphatic, he was empathic and kind, and measured success by the welfare of the least among us. Professor Mills placed principles over partisanship and above political advantage. He believed that the promise of tomorrow should not be derailed by the sins of yesterday and by its vengeances. He eschewed avarice and led by the example of his uncommon humility and simplicity. His graciousness extended even to those who vilified and maligned him, and he wore their respects as a medal of honor. I'm greatly indebted to him, Professor Mills, for the opportunity to learn at his feet, for the impact he had on my political life, and the great lessons in national over partisan service. Through this professional excellence, through this great personal morality, John Atta Mills bequeathed a faithful example to all who aspire to leadership in this nation.